Governors Jackie Rosen and Catherine Cortez Masto announcing more than $10 million in funding for Nevada's energy grid yesterday. That money will be used to help modernize and strengthen the state's energy grid with affordable, reliable, clean energy. The funding comes from the Department of Energy's Grid Resilience State and Tribal Formula Grants. It's a program which was created in the bipartisan infrastructure law.